Arthur asks, how can those that you struggle with be your teachers about love? Well, I'll say that there came a point of time for me that I asked the question, am I really serious about loving everyone? Do I really wish everyone well? Even the people that I have a hard time with. Do I want them to suffer and go through really hard things? Or do I want them to get to a better, healthier place of more wellness? And just asking the question itself, I think, is a huge step to ask and reflect on it. And then to see that the struggle itself is a great teacher about love. Not only for those people that I struggle with, but then I can be jubilant with the people that my relationship is really smooth with. There's not much of a struggle there. So it can give me perspective and teach me about love in all areas and teach me about challenges in general, that going through them really is beneficial for the experience of coming out the other side. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.